Fight Night with your man Big Tig. Let's get it popping. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Fight Night. Of EA Sports World of Boxing. This is tonight's main event, scheduled for 10 rounds in the middleweight division. And now, here are the two people getting it on. Introducing first from Hidalgo, Mexico, the Iceman. Opponent from the Shy, Chicago, Illinois, the GOAT. Round one, here we go. Damn, this boy got lightning fast hands. The Iceman was faster there. Oh, damn, a four-punch combination lands for the GOAT. The Iceman's gotta think a little before letting them hands go. A shot to the head. With four beauties. It don't look good in there for the Iceman. Down don't mean nothing. Two, I see fighters come back three, after spending half the fight on their knee.
Five, six.
The Iceman's getting away with those taunts. Nice punch. Too bad it fell short. Awesome double combo by the GOAT. The canvas might be the only way out for the Iceman. The GOAT connected five in a row. It hurts to see this kid go down like that.
Three.
We got 10 seconds to go in this round. ladies and gents, the round's over. The goat couldn't have made that round any more one-sided.
Man, what am I supposed to do with you? I ain't no plastic surgeon. Hey, are you all right? Hitting that chin must be like hitting a reef. Hit him where he's softer in the belly.
Yeah,
these clowns walking all over you. Get in there and win this thing.
Well, you ain't so pretty no more. Hey, I ain't talking to hear the sound of my voice. Now block them blows. Damn, you're making me proud in there. If you keep this up, you'll make short work of them.
Here they come for the second round. Oh yeah, my
come
boy
on.
Unleashed some double trouble.
To me.
The Iceman does look a little shaky. That double combo's no sweat for the goat. That's another trip to the mat for the Iceman.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
He's gonna have to try a little harder next time. Looks about ready to drop. That's off the chain. A five-blow combo lands for the goat. That shot took him down.
Two,
next time, he'll be
three,
heading for the showers.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down.
That knockout has my head spinning. Gentlemen, this fight is over. Winner by KO, the GOAT. Big Tig, I will holler at you another time, in another place, at another fight.
Bitches, why you lie about your dough?